No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a triple of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside...
Interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
And the guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tech.
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. They're not gonna last long. Why would a bridge it out?
Incredible.
Face first off the post. Here's the cover. He thinks he has it. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks. These two showing how well scouted they each are. For the big dog. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power!
Hellacious power slam.
The monster's wrapping this up.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
Oh!
Braun has something nasty in mind for Reigns.
Braun has him up.
Oh, and that took Reigns down.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Not the chair. Reigns able to sidestep.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal foot.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What a shot!
The overhand connects.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Strowman's being cut down in every corner.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Stop to finish it off.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here? Pulling that string.
What's Strowman gonna do? Can Strowman make it out of this? He quickly counters.
Oh my God! T-Rex drop kick.
Strowman here completely dominating.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might get...
Oh, the elevated triangle. And that is a great way to get out of it.
Oh, cut off the ring. Guillotine applied.
Can you believe Byron the Monster's in a submission?
How? Tap out.
And Roman Reigns is your winner.
Roman Reigns!
Braun Strowman and Roman Reigns. I've never seen two men who have such an innate ability to destroy each other to this extent.
I've never seen anything like we saw here tonight. With a victory like this, Roman Reigns sends a message to the entire WWE locker room.